Battle for the top spot in 5A Special District. Thurston and Eagle Point Colts waste absolutely no time. Noah Blair to Walker Bonar. The one-handed snag, the touchdown. Thurston scores early. Ensuing Eagles possession, a nice move by Brightston Livingston to avoid the sack, but throws an interception to Caleb Phillips. And the very next play, Blair makes him pay. Luke Newell, a 58-yard touchdown, and the Colts are on a roll. Four wins in a row, 47-6, the final.